Well, a new take today on how serious the problem is at the Markland Dam. It's so serious the region's entire economy is now hinging on one lock, a lock that's more than 40 years old. News 5's Brian Hamrick takes us to Warsaw, Kentucky now for a close-up of the damage in our number two story.
To get an idea of just how big the problem is here, all you have to do is look at the gate that was left standing. You can see it was blown off its hinges too, but the other one is completely gone at the bottom of the Ohio. And it weighs the same as four Abrams tanks. On the face of the Markland Lock, it's as obvious as a missing front tooth, one that weighs 250 tons.
These gates, for lack of a better term, blew out.
Right now, finding a fix is more urgent than simply speeding up the wait time of barges on the Ohio.
This is one of the important foundation stones in not only our regional economy, but the national economy.
Just ask Congressman Jeff Davis, who came here to see the damage in person and deliver a chilling concern he and others have.
Frankly, are concerned that we don't have any shutdown to the entire economy of the upper Midwest as a result of this.
Right now, the fragile system is dangling by this 600-foot thread. It's the only workable lock here right now. If it goes down, those who operate this facility believe the catastrophic failure of the gate would create the same kind of failure in the economy. And the first step in the repair process is already underway. They're bringing the equipment they need from this side of the lock to the other side where the damage is. Brian Hamrick, News 5.